Well, of course it's just that. May actually be possible as well. Well, if you say so. But muscular male though, just look at that, how could you not want to play as that? So guys get the giant horns and girls get the tiny ones. Well, why not? Yeah, it's not too bad. So, make a lolly, you say? Yep, of course. Why not? Okay, character creation. Bane of my existence. Is there any way to zoom in on this, by the way? Well, this is awkward. See, yeah, there we go, some slight differences there. Is she? Never even noticed. That probably seems the most fitting. I swear there's no difference between them. Somehow I doubt I'm going to be seeing the eyes much, but red seems oni-ish, or pink, rather pink I suppose, purple, somewhere in that spectrum. Here we go, perfect. Go with that for now, I suppose. Maybe that is white hair. You know, this is where spinning the character would be handy, but it doesn't seem to work. I guess it just assumes that I'm using a PC. Oh well. Yeah. See, I'm partial to long hair. What does a resident lolly think? There you go, white hair. In fact, hi, more choices over there. Yeah, there we go, twin tails. Just the ones. Ah, okay. This is a really awkward thing to use for on the PS4. Anyway, what was it? So long hair, was it? Annoying. Okay. Yeah, there we go. There's the fan service. Fucking. Right. Yeah, something about Oni in ancient Japan running about. I suppose you're just messing about. That seems like more ninja-ish to me. It's a cute enough kimono, I suppose. Probably fitting if I'm going for a giant warrior, well, giant weapon warrior type. Maybe not for this character. What the hell is that? Did her horns change, by the way? Ah. Different clothing gives you different horns. I think I like that the most. Seems like I can change it anyway. Yep. Ah, okay, this is just the individual parts. Let's leave that in there then. Voice. Yeah. Maybe. Say there's an expert on one of them. Probably one of the two voices. One or five. I think I'll go with five. What's this icon do? Yep, should have figured. Clone set. Oh, okay. This is... There we go. Right, so... Yeah, sure, I'm fine with that. Okay, so... I don't think Shujiko works here. So power or daring, because I'm assuming that's the kind of playstyle when we're here. Indeed she is not. Not even sure if she's entirely a lolly there. Or just tiny. Hard to tell with the way the clothes are set. Sword, you see. Yeah, sure, let's go with power then. Keep it simple. Oh, casting's actually available. I wonder if it costs anything to bring in new characters. Right, let's see how something this game is. Onigashima. Oops. Gloom Diruma. Enough. intense training session. Well, that's a hell of a first boss. Are we sure I'm not starting well with it, well outside my range here? Oh well. Ow. That's that mildly inconvenient fire. Seriously? Oh, that was...
Can't...
Can you say the fucking reads? Anyway... What is going on here? This... Wait... Why is... Don't know what the hell's going on there. Okay. Apparently moving and dodging is all controlled by the L stick, so that's gonna be annoying as hell. Controls were doing so well up until then. Yes. Seriously, why would you put To run, you use the L stick. Simple enough. To dodge, you just move the L stick. How does that work? Onigashima, again. Wonder if it'll let me read the fucking text. Alright then. Yeah, well, I was expecting that kind of thing at least. Maybe a wee bit later. Still doing the weird dodging. Seriously? An anime? Yeah, no problem. I just sort of killed a massive fucking Hydra. A couple of hits. Pretty easy. Why am I level 1? Animations just seem sped up in general in this game. It's weird. Also, the way she just cuts in.
Shizuka Gozen wa yuisho aru iyagara no de de na. Tamatama kono Onigashima made oide ni natte iru Shizuka Gozen. Mata do.
Sore wa chotto himitsu no yōji nan desu.
Ma, shōgun ke no hime gozen tomo nareba tagon dekinu jiju. Kuwashiku wa tsuikyū itashimasen ga. Kono jōkyō de no hitori aruki wa ohikayō. Nani? Sate, kinkyū jitai zo.
It's the best. That, the laugh, I mean, no, the anime. Surely you should be asking questions. I'm gonna assume God Beast.
Kamikui o shitteiru ka?
Kamikui toyu no wa osoroshii kodai no kaibutsu desu.
Of course they are.
Omukashi ni totsujo chijou ni arawale, kamigami to ningen ni kiba o puki, toubatsu sareta to bunken de yonda koto ga arimasu. 強力なものは倒すことかなわず、やむなく封印したとか。
Was that really necessary? Because evidently they're not that fucking tough.
その一帯が鬼ヶ島に封印されているという言い伝えがあってな。いやまさか本当だったとは。
Well, it's not like you need to be bothered about it. 笑
っている場合ではない。
That face he makes.
そこで一仕事頼まれてはくれんか。神食いの出す容器に当てられた妖怪たちが騒ぎ出せば。この島も危ない。そうなる前に一刻も早く壊された祠の封印を。すまないが、私は神食いで動揺している町の皆を落ち着かせねばならない。全く。
Like, I'll go talk to people. I'll tell them I kicked his fucking ass.
キイチさん、その封印修復のお仕事、私にも。
なんと。時は確かか、静かご。
そんな危険な場所に一人で行かせられないですよ。さっきは守ってもらったから、こ
ん。いや。
私だって、ちゃん。
は、王様の通りでありますな。それでは、
From the weakest hide I've ever seen in a game.
よろしく頼みましたぞ。神食いの封印は、屋敷の東にある鬼ヶ島修験場のさらに奥にある。気をつけて行ってまいれよ。そうだ、このマガタマを持っていくがよい。マガタマは己の防御。
よろしくお願いします。私少しでもお役に立てるよう頑張ります。
OK. You have a friendship pendant. I get to be buddies with Amaterasu. Icons. This is so blatantly made for PC. Well, I've reached Onigashima. I'll probably take those five potions. Ooh, more presents. Aye. Necessary. Just stick it in the fucking inventory. Right. Beyond your letters, Kishin then got on. No entry without Kishi-san's permission got on. Sorry, Kasten-san, no exceptions even for you, Garon! Why am I not hired as a voice actor? Okay, this seems important-ish. I do like the art style at least. It's standard anime cute, but what can I say, it's drawn pretty well. Didn't ultimately run away from home, oh my. Depression in everyone. Mysterious ability, see the truth, of course. Well, I'm sure I'll enjoy unlocking more costumes. Clicking things is really annoying. Identification. Mm-hmm. Seems like a freaking necessity to survive in this world, so I'll probably find some use out of it. I've got a silver, also a copper, and a copper. Wind blades. And then I've got rusted twin blades. Okay. For a standard weapon, that's... those are some pretty nice skills there. Well, assuming I don't need to pay for extra characters, I can always do that, I suppose. See ya. Well, that was silly. Other than it being red up there. I mean, I'd appreciate if there were numbers up in the tabs, but whatever. The hell is this? Okay. More prezzies. Is it the things I just fucking picked up? Got some more questing. Hell mission. Oh hey, someone else. Almost forgot this was an MMO. Boy. How the hell do I move this down then? Because I seriously need to do that. Boy. Just let me. Oh, now it works. So where the hell is that mission I just finished then? Okay. Let's actually play the hell is this? Okay. Sure. That was terrifying. gratifying to look at. Let's go back for more. Well, that's all looking crazy. There we go. I suppose there's all that to look forward to in the distant future, assuming I keep playing. Everybody knows Tetsumaru is the mightiest in the land. That reminds me, I've got stuff to equip, haven't I? You got a goblin Magatama. Rusted blades. Not so far, so good. Good to know I can take shortcuts as well. Beginner game, where does this take me? Okay. Just close it. Yeah, that is a quest outbreak. Fucking hell game. That's... I like that look. Wonder if she's meant to be based on a Satori. Really? Oh, blood rapier, what? Sure, show you around for that. Yeah. I'll get the same. Are your sleeves the right size, mate? You can tell he's serious because his name's in green. I mean, you gotta give him credit. He's picking a fight with a fucking Oni. Basically, you invented Pokemon. Good for you. Can I get a Kitsune? That's the important question. Shikigami implies he's sort of lord and totem pole. Hard ass. This guy's a fucking cinder, ain't he? And she out in Abbey, sitting in a tree, exercising all the ghosts. Cop these. Someone didn't they? Sure. God, it only took a few decades. Sure, okay. Points. Can't tell if that's meant to be that gold currency up there. Arbitrary time limits for no reason. I feel so achieved. Whatever the fuck that means. Sindari, Sindari. Unless I leveled up by talking to a bunch of people. Truly the MMO experience. Quite a few. Now let's see what to put on. That's a nice starling to shoot for. Okay, it's all the way down here. I love being blind. What are those fucking icons? ACV10, ACV10. Oh, the hell, more power. Never have enough of that good old power. This is so bloody annoying with our controller. Well, I've been with the daily ones, so... Okay, yeah. Seems easy enough. Probably won't get it done, but whatever. Side quests floating about. Yep, of course there is. So I need to look at the film map by any chance. Don't want to... No, just let me return. Yep. She's cute. Oh, are you? I'm a Gairu. I really need to work on my pronunciations. Amagaru, Amagai, Amagaru, whatever. God, I am so bloody busy and I've not even left the goddamn town. There's just so many side quests. Shame. No item reward. Jesus Christ. Seems normal enough. Taking down a fucking Hydra. A swimmer is not going to be a baller. Right, there better not be anything else hidden behind this. Don't want any more quest lines, okay? There we go. I guess these are the nice Darumas that you don't kill. Darumom. It's a very beautiful moustache. Specifically only the two. Somewhere. Quest that tries to keep me confined to this city. Too bad I'm just gonna follow the blue arrow, so yeah. Seem nice enough. Okay, let's get some proper gameplay going on here. Yeah, I really do like the art. Okay, which of these arrows to follow first? Deal with the start points there, I suppose. Why the fuck is that so hard to hit? Why is everything so hard to hit now? These aren't even things I should be killing, but whatever. Going back to that for a second. Oh, already? There we go, that sum should be killing. I am sure they deserve this. Just because they're a wee bit gloomy. They almost died. You're not even part of the quest line, but fuck you anyway. Right, so three more of these. This is the secret to power leveling. That lag. Oh my god, so many stairs. That's the fucking main quest I'm gonna fall on into. Should be following the green arrow. Let's see how awesome it really is. Best thing to return to, yep. You missed quite a lot. There was so much plot development, by the way, it was unreal. Bag boxes do just show up at the right side. You haven't really missed much. There was a fuck ton of side quests to accept in this place. So I basically just talked to all them and then I've done a couple fights. I might as well show you a neat character design. Behold. I can't really tell if she's based on a Satori or not, but I fucking love this design. Some like difficulty. Yeah, I thought you'd like that. I hope she's in the anime. Hope that put it to one star. This music, oh. Well, this is a nice surprise. Right, so I'm playing this awesome design girl now. Fuck my cat. Very much appreciate being able to heal though. Got some any sort of potions available. Ah, now it lets me. Okay. There's got to be a way I can save before. Ah, here we go. Nice. Doom Rebellion, let's go. Yeah, I think I prefer this character. Just play as her forever. Got a name, it's very cute. Where the fuck did it go? Okay. Oh. How did I miss you? Barely scratch it because of course. Get the fuck away from it. I have no idea what that thing here around me is. No idea if it's something deep or not. Son of a bitch. Can I escape? There we go. Yeah, it's pretty awesome boss design, like you say. Oh ho ho ho! Fuck, so they are. It's a bit annoying, but whatever. I wonder if I can just cheese my way through some of these attack animations. It's a bit rebellion. So far, not really. I love those numbers. They're very big numbers. Oh, look at that, nearly dead already. Just in case he does that on short wave. That eye. I mean, what's the eyes in general with this guy, but still. No idea why it's stacking him such low health, because that's going to be a problem. Apparently I gained a friendship goldfish. And some stun. I'm a big fan of stun, to be honest. Okay, how about some Crimson Crusader? Right, so I think I'm done with that now. Oh, his name's Dodo Meki, apparently. That's the woman with the fucking sentient shoulder pad. Oh yeah, apparently, well, I'm assuming the shoulder thing's sentient, but she refers to it as a friend. Still not sure if she's based on a Satori or not. Blue Machine Gator. I'm sure that will be relevant later. Oh, Anastasia! Good. I'm doing something that I probably shouldn't be doing right now. Flower of... what? Flower of Fated Morse. Probably mangled the pronunciation of that, but something good at. Theirs has been pain through my own journey. I can relate. Quest continue. Okay, so I guess this is just a weird side thing I can do. Basically just exploring a dungeon with this girl. I like it. As MMOs go, this doesn't seem too bad. Granted, I haven't played a proper MMO since Fly FF, and that was a good 15 years ago. Anything I've played in the interim would be the stupid cut and paste MMOs, where all you do is just click next, and it just walks you to the next shitty mission, which is usually just talk to NPC. And apparently does just sit down and pout. Basically, best NPC in any game ever, and she's right at the start. And I thought I was still playing her for a second there, I couldn't recognise my own fucking creation. Right. For some reason, the peach-haired girl's not following me this time. Eh, not like I need her help. Lolly, look up the anime, see if that... maybe Satori girl's in it. Because she's pretty great. I don't really expect graphics from an MMO. Unless it's maybe, I don't know, Final Fantasy. I'm assuming. Rude. Oh shit, there's weapon damage in this game. Ah, fuck off. Right, so I guess I should have paid more attention to that then. Now I need to run all the way back. See if there's any way to fix this. Not too thrilled on this weapon durability bollocks. This was a nice sword I had and now it's all ruined. And I have no idea where the blacksmith is because I don't pay attention to such meaningless crap. Yep. So let's see. I can't remember if there is blocking in this. I feel like it might have been mentioned when I took a quick look at one of the manual's pages, but yeah. Could do with better dodging though, because seriously, I'm using this to run normally, and then I need to juggle it like a fucking idiot just to dodge. You're the beauty salon thing. You wouldn't deal with repairs, would you? Well, fuck, I'll give her a present at least. I have a lot of pendants to give. Oh, did they? I'm just not paying attention then. Also, that thing was a thing of beauty. Don't you say anything bad about it. Can I not? Guess that's all I need to level up, or... That's it then. Assume she's back at my party at least. But seriously, where's the blacksmith? Ah, I hit L3 block. This was made for a keyboard. I mean, yeah, that's stating the obvious, but still. Maybe I'll just see if I've got any other weapons on me now. Maybe a hell of a lot crapper, but oh well. I had two swords on. Can I swap between them on the fly? Blades seem fun enough. Yeah, sure, let's go with that. Where am I even going next? It's all the way over here. To be honest, I could probably see myself playing this game, at least for a wee bit. It's an MMO, so I've got no chance of sticking in my foot. Well, I'd probably stop playing this for a week, but to be be honest, this is a lot better than I was expecting. I was just expecting it to be filled in on behalf of naked girls and a non-existent translation, but what can I say? Actual effort's been put into this. And that's something we can all appreciate. Anime page at least. Although, knowing anime, the main character is going to be generic male MC. But he's even got spiky black hair. Can't even know if I'm supposed to be killing Kappa or not. Quite unfortunate. Also, god damn it, I'm leveling up pretty damn quick. I cannot remember if that's supposed to be an MMO thing as well. Reply FF, I remember it took fucking decades to get a single level, but. Ooh, what the hell. No go. Water's off limits, go ye. Just murder the shit out of everything. How else does one solve a problem? Get the level bit away here. Let's see, I think I'll add a bit to dexterity this time. And put a point in strength. Because I know how to start point. Just get this out of the way as well. This is annoying to navigate. And then I need to go pick them up in a separate window because game design. It's an inherent flaw to these kind of games where you absolutely need to put it in a present box instead of just inventory. It's a very unnecessary extra click. I'm assuming this leads to the arrows. No, I'm assuming there's meant to be other players, I've seen them here earlier. Seems relatively devoid of players, but I can't tell if that's just because of a server, if it's a PS4 server thing or not there. No interactions, fine. So I've learned that the flying bits of paper are cute, but also kidnappers. I love lore. Stay locked on. I don't even know what press is clear. Karen, seal us. No, that's the main one. Okay. I'll probably mess about in here then call it. There and once the danger is that it? Well, it's golden. Got the sub special. Jesus. Come on. Come on. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I'll jump up there. Yeah, that was... that happened. It was scary. I'll get him next time, don't you worry. Seems pretty lenient, not unless I've lost a fuck ton of items. Pretty sure my money's still the same though. I would have no idea if I lost anything, even if that does harm. Oh well. But yeah, this is surprisingly fun actually. Might just keep playing this at some point. But yeah, I need to go take a look at that anime and see if there's any fan art of that one girl, because that is a great design. Yeah. Well, thanks for watching then.